practice at IBM Canada. A deeply passionate art enthusiast, Kahn started the South Asian Gallery of Art in 2002 to enhance the presence of artists of South Asian origin in Canada. He has collaborated with the Royal Ontario Museum, the Art Gallery of Ontario, and the Art Gallery of Mississauga to curate exhibitions and support local art. His critical writing about art has appeared in various publications and web-based forums. Kahn holds an extensive collection of South Asian art. It consists of more than 700 objects gathered over a period of 25 years. In celebration of Pakistan's independence, an important selection of these works was donated to the Royal Ontario Museum. In Kahn's words, the ROM has been a leader among art institutions in acknowledging multiculturalism in Canada, and was one of the first museums in this country to open a dedicated gallery of South Asian art, actively showing works of important contemporary artists. Through this gift to the museum, I hope to elevate further the contemporary miniature art practice originating from Pakistan that is steeped in South Asian traditional culture. In addition to this gift to the ROM, Kahn's philanthropy extends to the funding of new programs at the Sheila and Adil Giving for Art Foundation, Saga Foundation, established by Kahn and his son Adnan Ali Kahn in 2019 as a not-for-profit organization in Canada. The organization supports a wide range of visual art forms emanating from South Asia, encouraging learning and enhancing appreciation and building community art initiatives such as the Karachi Biennale.
My daughter, who's 32 now and was a volunteer many, many years ago at MOSE. So, good evening, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here at the University. Thank you for coming and speaking. What a wonderful talk you've given. And I have a lot of respect for people like you who stayed back in Karachi, Pakistan, and countries like, you know, other South Asian as well as other countries which are going through huge turmoil. And while we chose to leave and come to retirement and other security gains, you stayed back. So, you know, a big round of applause for you said three things. Although I was born in India, but you said Pakistan, Karachi, NED. Pakistan, Karachi, NED, Salikan, these are all very close to my heart. I studied at NED, which is Robert Shaw, Denshaw Engineering University. I did mechanical engineering, so I'm no scholar of art by any means, but I'm a lover of art, for sure. Also, Sabican, you know, his murals, I love them. Just recently visited Mexico City, which is a city of murals. Enjoyed Diego Rivera, Sotera, Clementes murals, which they did during the 1920s. And you talked about public art. I don't see much of public art in India either. What I see is Amitabh Bachchan's and Salman Khan's, you know, large murals selling everything from ice cream to insurance or whatever. Dhaka, I've also visited Dhaka. There's not much public art there either. There is obviously the government propaganda. You see Sheikh Mujibur Rahman's large, huge posters, and good for them because we did carve out a new country for them. Same thing in other places. So there's a huge need for public art. Last year, Sheila and Adil Giving for Art Foundation supported the Karachi Biennale, and we would love to support you next year too, inshallah. So I should mention Shannon is actually on the board. So Saga Foundation is an independent, you know, organization or foundation with an independent board. Shannon is on it. Manjari, who's head of sales for Sotheby's, is on it. Hina Ansari, who's editor for Anoki, she's a member. We also have a lawyer, an anthropologist. So, you know, this is time for me, I've collected, now it's time for me to share my heart with public in a way. A large part of my collection also has Bollywood memorabilia. So every time, whenever I went to India, especially Mumbai in Chowk Bazaar, I acquired posters and large billboards, and I was really fascinated by the art of Indian cinema. And I'm now at a point where I want that to get into the mainstream here. I'm in discussions with Toronto International Film Festival to donate a part of one of that art, about 200 pieces of Indian cinema history, which includes a very rare signed poster from the premiere of Kavi Alvida Na Kehna at TIFF, which is signed by Amitabh and Shahrukh. So it's a great history, and so that's part of giving back. Also recently, I've committed supporting the Gallery of the Punjab at the Royal Imperial Museum, which will feature not only Sikh art, but also art from Punjab. And I've had discussions with the founders where there's going to be collaboration between, you know, Punjab and Pakistan, Punjab and India, and the Punjabi diaspora here, Brampton, Punjab, you know. So, really excited about that. The founders have committed $25 million for carving out a separate space in the Royal Ontario Museum. I'm really excited about the collaboration, especially between the already discussed Asma, has also, you know, laid the seeds down at the Lahore Museum. Dipali has visited, has spent a couple of days at the museum and the NCA, so very excited to see what comes out of that. So I think I don't have any other remarks, but happy to be here and answer any questions. And like I said, it's time to give back. For me at least, I've been in this lovely country 32 years now, and I would like to give back as much as I can, and I've taken a lot from this country. Thank you.